Red Legion continues to patrol this area, and its campaign for the Infinite Forest rages on. Repeated incursions have caused a glitch, and the Legionary squad is now trapped in time.
I never get tired of paying them back for the tower. We're on it. Geometric data I'm reading from this architecture, it's subtly shifting, like reality trying to decide on a version it likes.
In the forest, time itself is in flux.
I don't like it.
Osiris says he's the protector of the forest, but as far as the Vanguard is concerned, this is your territory. Good hunting.
Looks like the Vex are trying to re-establish control of the forest.
They can try. This forest is mine now.
The Vanguard would disagree.
I didn't ask them.
Guardian down.
Thank you.
While you were fighting, I was thinking of a way over that ramp, so I simulated your Sparrow. It's good to go. I can't tell these Cabal apart from the real thing.
What's the difference? Vex simulations can kill. These copies have the same goal as their counterparts. Find a future where the Legion wins the Red War.
Where's this Valis?
Wait for it.
The Vex just turned up their security measures, trying to flush us out of here. We've activated more lasers.
It's hard not to admire the artistry.
It's really not.
Alice is down.